this is the best of Sony with a smartphone. And the first thing we're going to show you is that actual Omni design. So you can see that there is tempered glass on both back and the fronts and the side. And all of the angles are the same for all angles and all sides. Now that design is actually even included in as detailed as the power button, which is made in milled aluminum. Because we touch that button on average 67 times per day, switching the phone off and on or to view what's going on. So they've even done things with the aluminum display to be able to make sure that the power button has beautiful lines and that it's well designed. The phone itself is water resistant, so it can be submerged for up to 1 meter for up to half an hour, and it has beautiful tempered glass, so it is also scratch resistant. The display itself has razor sharp quality. It's 5-inch reality display with the mobile Bravia engine 2 with the opti contrast panel. You can see that they've done amazing things with the actual qualities of the pictures and the way that even the design looks. The full HD reality has a screen as impressive as an HD TV with full 1080p. There's no jagged edges. The lines are incredibly crisp. So you can see from photographs that we've taken that the picture quality is absolutely amazing on these. You get a wide variety of colors and the highest pixel per inch with the sharpest, clearest picture. So 443 pixels per inch with 480 nits. With the Mobile Bravia 2 engine, there is the ability to take out contrast and have pictures that will bring out specific intelligent contrast. So if you have a photograph with a red flower on your shoulder, but you have a slightly red face, the Mobile Bravia 2 engine will allow you to bring out the redness in the flower, but recognize that the red in your face is not meant to be there and it will not enhance the red in the face. The phone itself has opti contrast, so in pictures, it will have up conversion qualities. So if you have a 480p that you're watching on YouTube, it will still continue to have the crisp and clear lines. The camera is one of my favorite functions. You can see that they've got new designs to it with all of the buttons to be able to do a front-facing camera, reverse to a regular camera, take your photographs, or you can take videos with an intelligent superior auto, so it automatically detects if you're trying to take a macro picture, if you're trying to take a different type of picture. And it has specific functions now to be able to do things like picture effects. So for example, if you wanted to do a kaleidoscope view, it will take the picture that you're looking at and change it into kaleidoscope view. Or, this one is very fun, the sketch view, so it makes it look like the picture that you're taking was taken actually from sketch. The camera itself is full 1080p with HDR and Exmor R2. What that does is it allows you to take the pictures in two different exposure levels and combine them to be able to take absolutely clear pictures in things like highlight and low light resolution. So if you're standing with the light behind you instead of being washed out or really, really bright, it'll actually clear out the lines and take everything in a little bit better quality. And then we have the one-touch connectivity. So we have new accessories with our ability to connect to different devices like Bluetooth headsets, to connect to things like Bluetooth headsets, one-touch, without ever having to pair devices. So it's connecting now directly to my headset, and then I can take my music and actually play directly to my headset. And to disconnect, I can just one touch again, and the phone will disconnect from the device. We're going to be comparing it to. And that's the Xperia Z.